Parker Kessler making his second consecutive start since the trade deadline. He'll go up against the vet Draymond Green, and the tap belongs to Utah. Deep. Draymond.
Coach called it clunky at the beginning of the season with John Collins, Walker, and Larry Markkanen, but things have changed. They're playing with different guards, and that is the reward of that.
On a string with the dry guards who are driving, he's at his best.
They'll mark that down, 125 blocks now on the season. Lowry knocks it away, Draymond picks it up. Hand in face, jumper good, soft touch.
Like that it came with a three for Jordan. When he's hot early, that seems to go well for him the rest of the night.
Oh, I'm just glad to see him hit three triples in Phoenix, despite the loss. Oh, that's a tough bucket off the glass.
He hasn't been able to score, but he's facilitating.
Collins rolls inside. Nice pass. Nice awareness by Keontae. Collins scores his sixth point, his first bucket from the floor. That ball deflected by Markkanen. Chased down the Warriors. Curry steps to his left again. He won't keep him down long. And Curry on the board. Nice job by Hendricks. Ball was tapped out by Walker. THT back to work. Crosses over Kuminga. Oh!
Okay.
Oh, the flush, the hammer. Attitude. Second triple, 8 points off the bench. He's a 36% shooter from downtown. He's guarding Horton Tucker. Here's Clarkson. Launches up a three. Hits it.
Jordan not wasting any time.
Klay Thompson in the paint. The dish, the tap off the rim. Rebound. Hendricks fights but loses that battle. Another three's up and in. Taylor Hendricks shutting the door down on the baseline. THC back to work. All he needs is a little space. He'll take it short and put it up, Walker. In the earlier part of the season, but there just seems to be a more focused and a little more attack mode attitude.
Well, I think as Kuminga gets away for a dunk.
Warriors' largest lead, 11. THT attacks again. High off the glass.
Come on, Taylor.
Jazz had cut it back to five. Over the top. JC open. A triple. Bam. Timeout. Kenny Atkinson says, let's talk about it. The Jazz figuring some things out.
New era of Jazz basketball that we want to open up a long window of being championship competitive. And sometimes you've got to make decisions that give you the best chance to have a long.
Justin, you just fell right into my question, because I know Jazz Nation love hearing you talk about the future and championships.
And have great teaching and development, but getting game reps is really important. You're going to see some really great plays, and you're going to see some mistakes. And as Lowry pulls down that rebound, like, his physicality this year, his leadership has really taken a step up, even from the jump that he had last year.
Oh, okay.
We have some of the best fans in the NBA. Our players feed off that energy. And, you know, inexperienced teams need that. We're going to be part of runs. And
Jazz are on this run because their defense is letting them down. And Draymond on the bench is a big reason.
Steph Curry drives the tap for two. Payton has scored the last eight for the Warriors. As Keontae looks inside now, left-hand dribble drive against Curry. Oh, beautiful inside dish right into the numbers of Markkanen. Scoreless first quarter as battled back to drop seven here in the second. Draymond Green, you may have heard, and one. Curry wide open.
Well, Bowler, he can do that till he's 50.
He could.
Doing a nice job with that first step, getting past the defense.
Ball through the hands of Thompson.
He's just going to yell it every time.
Every time. Stay close. Stats and highlights coming up on Jazz Halftime. Presented by Mark Miller Subaru. Yes, Utah's only negotiation-free Subaru retailer. Lowry's been held to seven. Launches up the shot short. Half court heave. Good.
Oh,
by Draymond.
Come on.
Well, that's the life of Lowry Markkanen this year.
Oh. Inside cutter. Draymond, who's so good with the assists. He's at 6.2 a game.
But since he's been back, they're fourth. And you can see their defensive intensity has picked up, making it tough on this possession for Utah.
Sexton, the bump, the bucket. And Draymond will be whistled for his fourth personal foul.
Yeah, Collin got stuck that time with nowhere to go. Thought he was going to have an opportunity to score. Draymond takes advantage.
Keontae George parks himself in the corner. Tough bucket. Got it and won. Keontae hit a early three, and that's been it. Collins down low again. They shut the door. Beautiful pass.
Beautiful.
Market and filled it up quickly. Kevon Looney on the floor. He can fill up the lane. Absolutely. There's a little push with the left hand. Looney forces a pass out. JC, quick release for three, and the rebound by Wiggins. Throws it right to Dunn. Lob it. Put it down, John Collins.
Beautiful recognition there.
Oh, quick-handed Dunn takes it away from Pochimski. Sexton for three. Yesterday about the Warriors, they have some big decisions to make, but Clay said, look, I want to be a Warrior for life. The rest of the way is to get the two-hand put down. THT on a dribble and a drive. Inside, no call. The no-looker. Wow, inside bucket. Golden State gets a runner to the rack. The Warriors, 91-78. Dunn right back at you. Chris Dunn's first bucket in this game. THT pushing with seven, with six, with five to play in the quarter. Throws it away. And they're going to get an easy two on the cherry pick from Thompson. Jazz really making just one run in this game. There's a whistle and boy, the bounce by Clay. Thompson off 1 foot.
Now he's got to refine the offensive game, and I know he wants to, and he works a lot on it.
Yeah, he's getting better.
Quiñones making it hard on JC, the spinning Clarkson, the bounce inside. Oh, that's got to be the diamond play of the game. Steph off the wing. Curry's first score since the second quarter. He's been shut out most of the night. He did hit a triple in the first quarter, but a five-point game in Keontae's 17th career start. Curry again.
Oh, my gosh.
And he stares down the bench. That's what he does. Markkanen, nice rebound, finds Collins.
Critical time for the Jazz. They really need a run.
Like that?
That's a good start. The clutch time in this game, you've got to get stops.
Inside. Grabs a rebound off the miss by Markkanen. The Jazz in this game, 11 of 31 from three. Curry now, another triple. T, and that's the 29th assist in this game for Golden State. Eight players in double figures for the Warriors. Markkanen inside. That will be his fifth and the 19th point on 17 shots. Six three-pointer. And he's just swimming along. Remember his dad, Dell, drafted by the Jazz back in 86. Tough shot for Sexton and one. 3 minutes left. He'll take another three. John Collins races and grabs a rebound. Oh, he pushes it so tight inside. And Sexton with 22. Draymond. Steph. And it hasn't been really determined in this league by any coach. Back to Thompson. 6 point fourth. In this game tonight, Golden State hit the Jazz with 3 30-plus point quarters, and they win it 129-107.